You know, I was actually thinking about this the other day because I posted this quad exercise that's used for a lot of rehab, like a lot of knee recovery stuff. And my comments were saying, this exercise will destroy your knees. Anyways, no, I have no lifting injuries on the roster. But honestly, I would say no ego lifting. Absolutely no ego lifting. Learn your form before you add weight. I know the feeling of like being embarrassed when you're on a new exercise because you're not lifting heavy. You gotta learn your form first. You literally have to, or you're gonna look stupid. And you're gonna get hurt. Bonus. It's just as useful to, that's a lot. Just as useful to, this stuff's amazing, by the way. Just as useful to do high reps with low weight while you find your form. I feel like that's how most people get hurt. But no, guys, no lifting injuries on the roster. Just be smart. That's all it is. The gym can be a dangerous place if you're being an idiot. Pep talk. See you guys.
I almost gave you the wrong pre today. I almost gave you the wrong pre today. You would have had ants in on your face.
How's the pre workout been?
Good. Really good. No. When I tell you, it lasts too long. Like, I finish my lift and I'm still tingling from the pre. I think you need to chug yours.
Give me a little bit then.
Well, it'll be gross. It'll be like all powdery.
It'll be concentrated, but
you don't like, yeah, the liquid. You gotta stand over here when we talk so you can see us both. I say you gotta stand over here when we talk so you can see us both. Okay, I'll only post it on YouTube.
Also, assist me early. You're like waiting for me to like...
I know, start failing. Oh, you want steady?
Steady, yes.
Okay.
When you help me, when I'm already down, it's pointless.
Okay.
I have no energy to fight. I'm just like, get this off.
Okay. Before you had the opposite. You say, don't touch this shit.
It is not at one.
All right. I say, I'm probably going to need a lot of help.
Sure, you were struggling with 12?
It went okay, actually. I've never been able to do that before in my life. 135 for 12. Can you hear me? Do either one of your shoulders hurt? It's like flared more than the right. The left.
Really?
Just like a little bit, but I saw you.
Oh.
I think this is too heavy. You know, can you hear me? I told my dad, because I got the tripod, and I was like, I'm about to start vlogging. And he was like, why? And I was like, oh, you know, people want to watch. And he said, why? And I was like, I don't know, Dad, entertainment. And he was like, I wouldn't watch you. Thanks, Dad. You put your pants on the same way the rest of us do.
It's so old school.
Yeah, it's funny.
Well, what is his favorite show?
What's his favorite show? Television. Yeah, I should have told him that. It's like watching Star Trek, Dad. Hey, can you tell me if I'm in it? Dude, why do these hit so hard compared to the regular? It's the same thing. Some bullshit. Wow.
Go shower, get ready for jujitsu, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. We're about to make food, but it's package time. I'm sorry, I already opened it. I got excited, but I'm pretty sure these are the men's shorts, so maybe not, because they fit me pretty good. You guys say, cute, right? I think probably I'm just gonna make some eggs. That's the move. Two eggs and maybe some carbs.
That's really good.